Yep. We've explored everywhere. We just gotta take everything now. Oh, pressure hazard. Yeah, let me make sure I got everything out of here. Was there? Oh yeah, I gotta grab those. That's right. This way we don't have to come back into this room. I don't think there was anything else over here. Any more cases? I think I'll leave the doors open just in case I decide to fly in here or something. Not that I will, but you never know. Also, it'll be great if I get taken out outside again and I need to get back in. Now I'll be able to fly over to there and get in easily. Alright, so that place is done. Let me go drop off the goods. Those are crud. Those aren't worth it. Well, we want to take one of these. Let's take the jetpack first. Nope. Not worth it. Oh, what's that? I haven't seen the need for those yet, but I'll take the air filter. Oh, hell, I'll take it. Must not leave any loot behind. If it's not nailed down, it's coming with me. You know, actually, that's what it was called on the outside, right? Oh, yeah. That's what you were just saying. Okay. I gotta drop it first. I was hoping not to, but... Oh. What big jetpack container? Oh, I see what you're saying. That's awesome idea. I love it. That's a good idea. I'm gonna do it. They're downstairs, I believe. Just put it back into my ship. And then, bam. And then go take the stuff from there. I love it. Damn. Yep. That was brilliant. I didn't even think of that one. I like it. Alright, so let's clear this sucker out. Oh, unload, that's what it is. There we go. And then it's under raw. I love it. Ooh. Let's see. Oh, this looks like a handheld thing, but I'll put one down anyway just to see. Nope. They really need more space for stuff, though. Yep, better than nothing is right. More warp cells. Oh my goodness, a 100. 100. Wonder what condition my other one was in. I think we'll keep that on the other side, actually. Alright, so let's get rid of that one. Was it that different? Oh man, you're right. Oh, that's not it? I thought they were the same thing. Why won't it let me put it down there then? Huh. I didn't see any, Philip, I didn't see any locks, on the internal, like, stuff. Because if so, I would want to probably take something, but... Maybe this is like one thing that you can't... Let me see what happens if I do it like this. Oh, see, it won't even let me put the old one back in either. So as soon as you take it out, it looks like it's out. Okay, so we'll throw the injector and... let me see if the air filter over here, what level it is. That's a pretty good air filter. Man, I really need more storage. Didn't I leave a couple things down here? I'm concerned that I'm going to lose some stuff. I think I'm going to take all these things back, like, that I don't need. Do I have another filter over here? I thought I did. Yeah, there it is. I'm concerned everything I leave on the floor is gonna... Well, actually, I guess I should just... The stuff I don't care about, I can toss on the ground. Well, at least until I'm ready to take it back. So, like, that's a bad one. I don't know what those are. Oh, you know what? Let me make sure I don't need replacements. Man, those are good. I don't need that many replacements. Well, I'm going to be set on warp cells for a while, I think. Oh, this is beautiful. All right. Let's go get the next batch. I'm going to take some stuff that I don't need here. That 61 might be good. All right. Oh, that's right. I forgot that I needed that. You know what? I just noticed an issue. How am I going to get... I don't know if I can climb with this. Oh, never mind. It's letting me climb with it. I thought that was going to be an issue, but apparently no. I do have to drop it for that. Oh, come on. nitrogen was in here. Yes and yes, both places, unless it's all connected, but I know the hangar and the cryo areas both had it. I think there was even one in the power chamber, like one of the, the resource thing. I just don't know, I didn't check if there was anything in there. Only 10? Oh. That bites. There's no way I'm coming back 10 times just for this. It was a good one. At least we got 10 out of it, right? I guess. It's a shame we can't get it all. We'll have to try docking or the whatchamacallit thing. And maybe we'll be lucky. Yeah, it does. Because the normal jetpacks only had one fuel. These have 10, so that's freaking crazy. You know what? There might have been oxygen. No, I don't think there was any oxygen. I'm gonna leave this here for now, but if I find oxygen somewhere, I'll come back and get it. That's no good. Make sure I don't miss any closets. Oh, here's another life support. Let's see what they got in here. Ooh, there we go. Wait, why am I full already? Huh? Oh, that's right. I meant to drop this other junk. That one's a maybe. I'll hold on to that one for now. That yellow is almost good enough for me to grab. Well, we're grabbing these for sure. No warp cells to be left behind. That's my rifle. There was a better rifle, I think, upstairs. I'll go up there in a minute. I'm not leaving any of these jetpacks behind either. So I think I'll take that jetpack to the middle room. Ooh, another one. I'll take you. Not to mention that it comes... Oh, you know what? I think I'm going to take every jetpack just because, on top of that, I get the oxygen, and that I can never get enough of, so... every jetpack is golden. I really don't need all the suits, just the jetpacks. You're cracking me up. Oh, buddy. Delicious, delicious. Alright, let's see if up here was the other gun that I saw. Yeah. So, here's the rifle, and then here's the military assault railgun. We are definitely taking that. Of course, we're taking that. I wonder what happens if I throw it down there. Nothing. Oh well. I'll get you in a minute then. I haven't seen what. Oh, another warp cell hiding, huh? There's hiding everywhere. See if there's anything else in here. Servo motor. That's kind of red, though. Oh, yeah. Hold the G. Let's see. Good one. Oh, we don't need any rifles, so I'll leave those. One last look over here. Oh, look at that. Another one. It doesn't want to give it to me, though, huh? Oh, man. I'm going to feel like I'm getting ripped off. If I can't take everything, I mean, it's not nailed down. What the hell? Man, I can't wait to get one of these command centers. Anything up in the ceiling? This is going to be awesome. Oxygen. More oxygen. All right, and I guess let's go check out the, I think this was the power room. Generator. I think that yellow is good enough, and those I don't have enough of, so I'll take that one. Oh, never mind. These are good. Oh, I need the catalyst. Ugh. Or do I? What do I got?
Warp cell's a warp cell, so I'm not getting rid of those. So I'll have to come back for these. There's also the potential this is good. Look at all these catalysts. We got the EMP field. Huh. Yeah, when I get one of these, I'll be able to get around really easily. I'll have to make sure I set my base up just the way this one's set up. Put this down for now and grab these instead. I don't care about the assembly. I love the assembly part. Ooh, I left my door open. I can just toss the parts in here. Cool. I don't even need to go back in there. I'll just throw them all in. Sweet. I'm set on jetpacks. Damn. Now let me just go in there a little bit. Cool. Now I can make another run. Going on, stop. Something's going on. What's wrong? I'm stuck. Uh-oh. Logging out and logging back in. It's definitely stuck. Watch, I'm gonna lose it all. I'm gonna come back, I'm gonna leave. And I'm gonna come back. Oh, it's not gonna be good. Alright, hold on, let me try one last time. Okay. Woo! That scared me. It looked like I was dying or something. Mine. I have no idea. It's possible. I haven't gone to go look in a while. I didn't see that before. Hacking tool. I have two hacking tools now. Oh, yes! I had forgotten about those. I'm gonna have to go back for them. Alright, thanks for reminding me. As I keep taking more chances. Oh man, that one's not even that good. Ugh. Those are good. That's good at least. That's good. And I'll take that one. But that one's not worth it, and that's definitely not worth it. Oh come on. I was standing. I was just going backwards. It's not cool. So that's what they're supposed to be for, okay. Oh, okay. Alright, that's good. Yeah, I think I'll pass though, just to be safe. That's a nice one. 56 is a maybe. That's nice. That's an awesome one too. That looks like a good resource injector. So we'll get rid of this. And grab that. I need to take my... I shouldn't run through doors. I think that's what happened at one time where the alpha hit. Alright. Let's drop that. Pressure regulator? Yeah, sorry. I need that. I'll come back for it. But grab this. And unload again. Well, you know, it's got to have a certain quality to it. If it's not over 50%, I think it's crap. So I do have my standards. I'm a picky thief. Look at this room. I should just leave this room the way it is. My treasure trove. Look what I've done to it. My decorations. Oh, that's BS. That was a perfect. That would be awesome. Alright, one last spot to check. Oh no, never. Was there? Oh yeah, that's right. The cryopod room. Lots of pieces. Look, we got servo. Oh, I didn't know you could put three in there. I thought it was two was max. Maybe you can put more in there. Or maybe it's here only. Let's see. Huh? Oh, look at that. That's a nice pressure regulator. I needed a good one like that. Well, there's a good injector. What? Oh, this is a dock. I was like, what the hell's that? I need to fly the ship over here and dock to this. It'd be a lot quicker. Oh, those servos aren't that good.
The yellow ones, maybe, but at least the resource injectors look... Oh, that one looked like red, was it? Yeah, it was red. Crap. That one's yellow. Let's look at these. Crap. 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 Keeper. Ooh, that's nice. Oh, ammo. Take that. Okay. Oh. Oh. Yeah. There's more jetpacks. Oh no, I must make more trips.
Yeah, I already hit the life support one. It was over here. I got it. Unless there's another life support, but I don't see one. Oh, wait. In the dock? I didn't see one in the dock. Oh, look. It's right there. You're right. Son of a bitch. They tried to rip me off. Oh! It's not what I had expected, even though that's not a really good one. Oh my god, it's zero! Oh well. Would be nice if they gave me one with some stuff in it. Nope, empty. It's rat bastards. Yep. Agreed. Alright, jetpack time. Flashing right there. I saw it flash, but now it's not. At least I thought it flashed. Maybe it was just a reflection of light. Yeah. This place looks ridiculous. Bullshit. Yep, until unless they got a replacement ship or a friend. Hell, you could just camp out in space nearby. You see somebody land on the station, come and hijack their ship. Forget, like, you know, after you've looted it, that is. You know, you loot it, and then set up the distress signal so people actually come to it. And they'd be amazed. Oh my god, look at this. This place is awesome. This way. Surprised there's nothing in there. It really should be. One more jetpack. Yeah. I might as well grab it just because. Oh, I can grab the canister too. Last canister. Here's the distress signal. Oh, it doesn't work. Was there any ammo around? I thought there were. Oh, there was a case of ammo too. I'm not gonna worry about it. Bites I can only carry two. Maybe. Yep. So much. All right. Well, this was a very interesting episode. I found a space station, and it was awesome. Had loot galore. Just need to make sure I don't bump anything out. I'm trying to make sure I enter. Oh, that's right. I gotta drop this first. Yeah, you're right. There's no point keeping the junk anymore. Oh, cool. I might be able to just drop it straight down. Check it out. Oh, not all of them fall in there, but most of them do. Parts. Yep. Unless they're warp cells. Warp cells don't matter. I'll keep those no matter what level. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're both thinking the same thing each time. That's funny. Look, I got something even stuck on the stairs there. The ladder, I mean. Stairs, ladder, you know what I mean. It's not working. Not that time. Oh, one of those went down, huh? Yeah, you're right. Oh. Anything left? Oh, couple pieces. That may be it. There's one. If I do believe that is it. All right. I'm curious. What needs to be replaced while I'm here? Oh, let's put this down. Sorry, you gotta go down. Sorry. What? What's going on? Where's the what? This is my ship, right?
Looks like my ship. Maybe. Interesting. Maybe. Yeah, I should go on dock. Just moving these over here so I can take them downstairs a little bit later. Hey, can I? Oh yeah, you're right. Well, so when I have to undock from upstairs, right? Pretty sure. Right. Right. What? Ugh. Hate that. Oh no, I'm stuck again? Oh. That time I got up, thankfully. Alright, so. Yeah. And then all this booty was a waste. And I got so much booty. I don't care about falling that time. Gotta go, go, go.
Oh, wait. I should make sure the power's on. Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. What? That's no good. Maybe it's a weird glitch. We can only hope, right? I'm working. I don't know. Like, what are you saying? What failed? All right. Stabilized. I'll go look. Oh, shit. Carbon filter missing. What? It doesn't make any sense. How could it be missing? And the servo? I'm starting to wonder. Where the hell's the carbon filter? Do I have one on me? There's one. Oh, that's a catalyst? Thought it was a carbon filter. Very true. Those are all green. Those are all green. Let's check the catalyst, but I can't see the catalyst. I know I have a better catalyst than that. Really? 88? We have tons of spares, yeah. There we go, 99. 85's good. That's good, that's good. Containment field generator. 88. What do we have here? And where was the, there's the carbon filter. That mean? It said I was missing one. Well, how could I be missing one? In the server motor resource injector. Wow. We have a lot of spares, but I don't know what this is talking about. None of this stuff is missing. And that's the only life support. I mean, there's the server motor. There's the carbon filters. They're all in there. So something makes me think they're a little bit off their rocker there. I might have to, like... Yeah, the game is definitely confused. I might need to log out, but let me just go downstairs and get some of this loot down there. I need it out of my way. Although, I think I'm going to keep these up here. Oh, unless that's the one with the carbon in it. I should check first. Expected number of parts on the ship. Maybe, you never know. Alright, that's enough for now. I'll come back up. These were ones I could have thrown away. Keep them in the corner. Damn, I hate when I hit the escape key. Habits. Look at that. That canister's in the ground. And I've lost my, my hacking tools. Not good. I think I'll have to keep all my stuff down here, it looks like. Up here is not a safe spot for stuff to be on the floor. Let's find out which one had the nitrogen in it. It's not that one. That's a good one. Take that one upstairs. Not that one. That'll be our second one we take upstairs. Oh man, I hate to say it, but I gotta end the video or I won't be able to edit it. So, I'm gonna just pretty much be doing stock and I'm gonna log out here and I'll start, I'm not gonna travel at all tonight, so I'm just taking stock right now and moving things, getting them out of the way. So, I promise I'll pick up here either tomorrow or the next time I log in. Tomorrow I gotta do a few things, but I thank you guys for watching. Yeah, thank Magnus. You gave me a lot of help there along the way, too. Appreciate it. Philip, too. Appreciate it. Thank you guys for watching. And definitely plan to see this video. I'm going to say something about finding the lost space station or something like that. So, take care. See you later.